Welcome to the chaos.
What's up, everybody, and welcome to the Chaos Check-In with the Chaos Crew. Now, in Season 2, we definitely upgraded. You can't even see what's going on behind the scenes right now, but there's a lot of people involved that make me and this handsome gentleman look good. We really can't take all the credit. I mean, we can't. They have done wonders.
I just sit here.
The same thing.
I haven't done anything. I just show up.
We laugh a lot on this show.
Hey, I'm mad though because
I fucking love it. Like you want to help though. Like I know.
Y'all got some cool hats though, man. I do want to help because you know how I used to work.
Yeah, you worked your ass.
My work
though.
Ethic. I'm like I was actually telling people what to do. Like
you were.
So now they're just man. I want to pick it up.
But this season, we have plenty of people that have really joined us to really believe in what we're doing. And I'm so grateful. The man sitting across from us is our graphic designer and created these lovely backdrops for us.
Oh, yeah.
Looks great.
Chris Kim, who is the absolute man. He not only helps with this, but he has helped me with everything AMP related, everything on the Skydeck, anything I've ever needed. This man has been there for me. So, brother, thank you so much for helping us out. Love it and appreciate it. It looks cool. The merch that designs.
Merch will be ready on Monday.
Ooh, I want some stickers.
Ooh,
I
want to
put
stickers.
A sticker right here.
There's a lot of things going on. So, Chris, just give us a little bit about what you do on the show, and you know what you're looking forward to seeing this season.
Hey guys, I'm Chris. I do all the graphic designs for Mike in terms of everything, whether it be backdrops or art pieces for when he does live events and whatnot. I'm looking forward to just another season of, you know, the first season was fantastic in my opinion. It's one of my favorite podcasts to listen to, and looking forward to another season of where you guys get a little bit more in depth. It's a little bit more intimidating with all the cameras around now.
Yeah. So we had Chris on last season. And
we actually didn't get to. Yeah, we had Chris on. We talked. There were some things we couldn't talk about because of his current job status. But I know we're bringing Chris back at some point this season or next for his air out tell all of what this man has been through, because he's got a wild nightlife journey that he's been a part of. And you know, you hear us talk about Blind Dragon a lot on this show. He was the man behind the Blind Dragon. He was the one that gave the dragon eyes to see things that we can be a part of.
Oh, you were the man.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
So, you're the man.
Yeah. When we recorded for season one, it was more of like I had that political or not political, like I had that company filter that I needed to keep on.
For sure. Yeah.
And so now I don't do that. I work with Mike now pretty much
full time.
Almost full time with Skydeck. I do IT work during the day, but now that I'm out of the hospitality side on a day to day basis.
Be a little bit more open.
A little bit more.
Draws all. Ball slapping.
A little bit more honest.
I think it's so cool that we have a group of people here that like really love what we're doing, really appreciate us, and really want to help and like, you know, see this be a success. And like, you know, man, this man has done so much for me, and I'm so grateful not just for this beautiful set that he has designed, but yo, just him as a person, man. Like you can rely on him for anything. He always shows up. He always takes care of people. The man literally just came in and brought food for the whole set.
I smelled it during our interview, and I was like,
oh, I was getting so hungry. although during it, he was trying to eat, and there was a lot of sounds being made, and we gave him a lot of death eyes. But I think he learned his lesson on that.
Nice. Can't eat it quietly.
Well, right. We'll let him slide, because he did so many. I mean, the chaos, the our logo, if you will, with the neon in the street, that was all you. So you
everything.
Were there.
He's been there at the beginning, and we have a lot of really cool logos, backdrops, graphics, things that are going on our socials that you'll see, and it is all this man. So, Chris Kim, thank you so much.
Of course.
Can't wait to have you on a regular episode.
Honestly, it's very good listening to the podcast and everything else, because it helps me out too. You know, not just being part of it, it gives me my creative release, because it gives me the ability to like, you know, sit down with Mikey and go, hey, what do you think about this? What do you think about this? And, you know, Mike's completely hands-on. He goes, no, can you move that over there? Can you move that over there? Can you do this? Sometimes he'll ask for things that's not possible.
Yeah.
Because
I don't know.
He doesn't know either.
What the f- I don't know.
But, you know, I'm thankful that I can, like, come on and, like, help out with what I can. But also, you know, I am also receiving in terms of, like, I'm in a much better place than I was, like, 3-4 years ago. 5-6 years ago when I was in the thick of hospitality, you know.
That's
just
great.
And just that podcast has so much to do with it, just hearing other people's perspective on things, hearing how maybe someone else that's not in your position was going through some things, and just all that stuff just kind of coming together. It's a really good opportunity just to, for personal growth too. So thank you guys.
Well, I mean, you know, just being a part of somebody's life and knowing that you're better than, you know, you were last year or 3 years ago, that's what it's about. Yeah. So thank you for, and this is like a little, what are we calling this? Checking in with the chaos team.
Checking in with the chaos
crew.
Keep you, not just almost going on with me and Danny, but there is so many people that make this what it is and make it so exceptional. And we want to highlight everybody because me and Danny are just driving a bus. We're just the face. But without all you guys, this isn't possible at all. So from the bottom of our heart, yo, man, thank you so much. That was the check-in with the chaos crew. Be on the lookout for more. There's way more people that we got to thank.